So, over the past year, I've been playing this game called Paladins. You might have seen some videos that I've uploaded of it. And I played this game religiously. Like, at one point, I was playing this game for 40 hours a week. And now they're just ruining the game altogether with open beta of 64. So, this video is going to be, and it's just going to showcase some of my favorite moments that I've had in this game, because around this time last year is when I first heard about Paladins, and I gave it a go, and it was a really good game. So what you're seeing now is just, this sounds stupid and dramatic, what you're seeing now is just all of the things that I've unlocked and gotten in the game so far. And I'm going to end this with my very last Paladins match. That is all I have to say, I guess. Alright.
Good game, does. The teleports. The teleports for days.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We just left.
I think I just got the. Did I just get the trip to play the game again?
I hope you did.
I did.
One more game.
Alright, one more.
Right at the very end.
We're feeling ourselves now, we got this.
Nimble Sarah.
We're feeling ourselves.
This is what I thought.
Tell me you don't feel the curl energy.
Let's go!
Oh my god, phenomenal.
Oh.
That was good.
Thank you.
enemy killing spree. No one escapes the law, bro.
I did it right. Why would I teleport to that spot twice? I aimed up there at the fucking teammate.
killing spree. Fifteen seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victory.
We had a good run, guys. I guess it only makes sense to go back to my favorite character, Ying, and return her to how the way she was when I started playing this game. the basic clothing, this little feather hat, and the Twitch mirror. I reached level 25, and I guess that's it.
Wait!
Goodbye, Paladins.
No!
Later, Ying.
That was a great game.